What makes a grand opening grand? Is it rows and rows of shiny, brand new, high-end BMWs? Is it this facility? The lighting, the architecture? I mean, sure, those things are nice and necessary, but do they make it grand? Wait, I think I know. It's grand when you're a part of it, because honestly, this place is a lot more exciting when I'm not here by myself. Don't miss the BMW of South Atlanta grand opening. BMW of South Atlanta, family driven.